what drew me to Matisse is desire for finding the strongest and most simple way of expressing a form or a character. And also, in terms of also of color, of, you know, mounting the color to the extreme. In March of 1946, I was in the south of France. Pablo Picasso came to meet me there, and he said, "I'm going to make you a present." And he knew that the present he could make me would be to meet Matisse, because Matisse was really my god. People always think of rivalry between Picasso and Matisse, but it was mostly a great friendship. Also, Matisse was about 11, 12 years older than Picasso, and he had a kind of kindness to him, because Picasso was always a bad boy, you know, and Matisse was always soothing him. The difference between Matisse and Picasso is Picasso was looking at nothing when he was painting. But Matisse always liked to have a model near him. He could touch the head of the model with his arm. He was living in a little villa called Villa Le Rêve, the Dream, in Vence. And Matisse was in bed. He had had a terrible surgery in 1941, and after that, he was most of the time in bed or on top of his bed. He had also a lot of papers that were drawing paper that were already painted in one color or another, and then with a large pair of scissors. I could never think that you could do something very fine with scissors that were about that big. And while he was talking, he was making arabesque, you know, in the paper, and then he took the little piece and would put it on a different color paper, etc., and finally make something that was like a painting in a sense. You know, there is an anecdote apropos of Matisse and the color black. He decided to go and say hello to Renoir. One of the credos of the Impressionist painters is that you can't use black anymore. So Matisse is bringing a few paintings to him, and of course in them, black is used as a color. Renoir was rather astonished and said, "That is very strange. You have to be a painter, because I myself could never make a painting with black not receding, making a hole." From one generation to the other, the universe appears differently.